Hi, my name's Stefan. Today I'm going to be speaking on how to convert centimeters to miles. Now, we know that 1 centimeter equals 6.21 times 10 to the negative 6 miles. So now all we have to do to convert it is just multiply. So 3 centimeters to get this in miles, that's equivalent to 18.63 times 10 to the negative 6 miles. And there's the answer.